Hello, I'm Dr. Deepak Devkar from Damascus Clinic, Jayanagar, Bangalore. So I'll be discussing about premature graying of hair or getting white hairs. It can be seen on your scalp or beard or mustache area. Now, we have seen a lot of young adults developing graying of hair. We have seen this at early age from 10 years also. This can be treated at the right time with the proper consultation and counseling. A clinic providing applications which you can apply on the scalp, and it will slow down the further graying of existing hairs also, and if there is some amount of cells which is still viable at the hair follicles, it will stimulate them to convert into black hairs. So these similarly can be treated on the mustache and beard also. Why are you getting white hairs? There are cells called melanocytes which are present at the hair follicle. These are the ones which produce color and give darkening of the hair root. If these cells are lost because of various factors, it might be because of stress or genetic factors or a poor nutrition and diet. This has to be evaluated through our computerized hair analysis. We'll find out your hair quality. We are going to study your hair in detail and we can give a proper solution to control this problem. If it is left unchecked, they might develop graying of hair which is at a much faster pace, and a lot of gray hairs would be present permanently. This can be avoided. Now, there is another condition which also causes whitening of hair in patches. This is called as vitiligo. Vitiligo can be present on the scalp also, and it causes loss of pigmentation to give a patch of white hairs. It is not a premature graying of hair, but it is a skin disease called vitiligo which causes loss of pigmentation. This also has to be evaluated, can be treated with various procedures which we have. We are having phototherapy treatment which will help in stimulation of color and helps in reducing the graying of hair. We are having treatments to apply and solutions and tablets for intake which will slow down these diseases and control the graying of hair at early. These treatments may take around 3 to 6 months to be effective. Once you start them, you will be able to notice the difference. In few months after you start, it will slow down further loss of hair, and some recovery of grey hair to black hairs is also possible. Thank you.